Welcome back to Department Diaries. For today's episode, we are here at Amity Institute of Biotechnology. So let's hear from the students of AIB what they have to say about their department.
The scientific recognition of Amity Institute of Biotechnology could be accounted by having a glance at over 127 research papers published with remarkable impact factors and over 7 patents filed in relevant fields. We take pride in telling that the alumni of Amity Institute of Biotechnology are well settled globally in countries like USA, France, Israel, to name a few.
Each year, the Institute organizes various international and national seminars and workshops, which provides students a chance to interact with pioneers in the field of biotechnology and life sciences.
When it comes to biotechnology and biomedical sciences, what counts is the collaboration of zealous minds and provision of opportunities to know better. Amity Institute of Biotechnology has it all, from an array of highly qualified faculty members to well-equipped laboratories to make sure that every student learns something new every day. The highly interactive environment of the department ventilates new thoughts and makes sure that no query remains unattended.
The Amity Institute of Biotechnology providing best opportunity to the students to stand shoulder to shoulder with various nationally acclaimed institutions.
Amity Institute of Biotechnology is a perfect example of intelligence with discipline. Here, faculties provide their constant support for the overall development of their students, from updating them about all the recent trends and laboratory techniques to shaping their attitude to excel in their life. Our institute does it all.
Institute's vision has been to imply quality education among biotech professionals and to foster interdisciplinary research in the frontier areas of biotechnology.
This was all about what the students of AIB have to say about their department. Soon, we'll be back with the students of Amity School of Engineering and Technology. Till then, stay tuned.